see it now.
Thank you.
Greg.
Uh-huh.
Haley,
Yay.
Help him. Oh, he blew him. Ah.
Whoa. I got him.
You gotta lie to him again. Let Haley blow him off.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, no. I learned my lesson once, and there's wax.
That
will come down.
Yeah.
Hey, you
want to
give this Uncle Tommy?
Yeah.
What is it?
What is it?
Oh, you got him a gift. I didn't get him nothing. Oh, yeah, I did. I bought him a proportioning valve for 58 Plymouth. Oh, wow.
Your favorite.
All right.
Okay, but you got a car.
I like these.
Hey, G-Fighter's a car. His gift.
Okay.
He spoiled his gift.
You're going to open it for me?
Something for the Plymouth.
Okay.
Get it out.
Okay, let me get that out.
You didn't have to get all the candles.
You even got a car? Who put the money in it? We don't have money to give him. No, give me it. You owe me, Tommy. That'll pay for the proportioning valve.
Proportioning?
Oh, thank you.
That poor Brian.
I'm gonna have a Twinkie.
About his proportioning valve.
I'm gonna.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Do you get him anything, George?
I don't need anything.
I know.
I didn't know if you wanted a shirt or something.
No, I'm fine.
No, he's good.
She's taking
him out. Very gently.
I always have to have my birthday Twinkie.
You can.
There's my birthday Twinkie. See?
Ah. Look, I don't want to see it.
Look at that.
What?
You're eating it, but it's burning.
Right,
don't damage your glasses anymore.
No, I know, we should blow it out.
I blew it out first.
Oh, thank you, Zach.
Yeah.
I blew it out first.
Oh, God,
no. I just love my little girl.
Slide off
the table. Okay,
Tommy, I got this one too.
I thought it was that valve thingy.
Where the hell did he go?
I'm right here.
Here.
This is
for you.
Hey?
Oh,
no!
I'm on the tape right now.
I'm not ready. He's on the heavy tape right
I have to clean up this jacket. I always wear it. Tomorrow I'm at my license now. I wear my leather jacket. Yeah, I'll take it soon.
I'm going to take that over, unload all of it, and come back over. The furnace shouldn't have ran at all today. It might have, but the sun come out, jumped it up. I'm going to leave the dig bar in, and I might get the other concrete one. I'd like to get a couple of them out of there. And then the ones with the wood, I'll just cut them out. I should have did this like 3 years ago. Britt, I was talking to the cab guy, but is he a fat fuck? He said, oh, she's a hard-working gal. I hand it to her. I said, well, she shouldn't have got pregnant so young. selling cars. I'm gonna tell Rick to give him a call. He wants $2,500 for that neon. What do you think?
That was this USDA. That was just that thing we got. He had Victor O'Donnell. He's been dead for 2 years. He's going to see Gary O'Donnell. You need some shale here. And I said, oh, yeah. No, not you, buddy. That shit he brought me down. Remember that? Well, anyhow. Okay, you moved out. No, what's getting moved? Anything? He said he'd go to Rick.
Pat the bus driver egg. Pat, a little wet. Very wet. He draw it.
No, that one, that's 58. No. She's looking back, too. Huh. Anytime Stone goes by, just turn your back, okay? It's an old slave thing during the Civil War, okay? That way you don't have to say hi to the owner, or, you know, it's a little tricky. It blocks you, okay? You probably looked over and waved, or ready to see if I'd waved. Nothing. You done?